That's right.
That big like castle thing over there. Is it a church?
Probably. I feel so sick.
Going to be off the man
back
here.
She's blinking.
Yeah, I suppose, you know, they've got to blink, yeah. I don't.
Have to put shorts on a bit.
No, I've not been on his camera at any point.
Well, let me do it.
Hello, we are in Majorca. Let me take you on a tour.
Majorca.
That's what I said.
There's something good there.
The cathedral.
Are we going to go in the cathedral?
No.
No. Why not? Go upstairs? You're thinking about food again? He's filming.
You could have got.
Right, Claire's now found McDonald's. Claire is now happy. Claire in a strap, as usual. Are we lost? How are the people on the camera just in case we've never seen them again, we're lost?
Yeah.
Look happy?
No.
No? You not enjoying yourself?
No, because we're lost.
You gonna smile for the camera? No. Gonna be a miserable sir.
You find where we are and I'll be alright.
I know where we are. We're here. Okay, it's half an hour later and we found our way back and then got lost again because of Claire. You know where we are? No? No, didn't think so. Oh, I bet this is a dead end. Probably get jumped by the bloody gypsy.
And in the half an hour, we got jumped.
Bye. Bye. You're really sad, aren't you, sometimes? Let's be happy and harder. The wheel on your shoulder goes big round, sticky things. So, best to go back the way we go. Whoop! Back here now.
What?
Hello, mister. Oh, where about do we have to be? We're opposite that funny statue thing and cathedral. Cathedral's down there, aren't it? Anyway, we've got 3 hours. We want to go to the Irish pub.
Oh, I ain't checking back to find the Irish pub.
It's not where we started.
No, it wasn't. It was right up inside somewhere.
Welcome to the Irish pub. Okay, that was an Italian pub. This is the Irish pub. Come over here one time.
The Arabs came to Majorca in the year 902 until the year 1229. It's absolutely amazing how they're still there, you know. They used to know, they were a very intelligent culture. They were intelligent culture, and they knew that when they arrived here, they knew that in the Tramuntana Mountains is there. You put some olive trees, some paprika, some garlic, and if that will be from the tree, it will be a black olive. Even though he is not allowed to, but he's doing it so that you can make a picture. traffic, the air traffic. They control the air traffic from our airport. Our airport's name is Sosan. They will try to come to Majorca, the pirates, and they will be fighting all this period with the Majorcans. The Majorcans to defend themselves from the pirates. The pirates used to come from north of Africa, from Algeria, and to defend themselves, the people from Majorca made this. So I think it was quite good that you wouldn't rent a car. They are called the Three Marias, will be the translation, because the Three Marias, they all have, they all start with M, and this course.
We are now walking to a beach. Claire is walking in front of me, eating her food, as usual. I hope you don't walk into a wall. Well, cats.
Stop.
Yeah.
Put it in the back.
Hundreds of kittens all over the place.
We can't really walk through it, can we?
Yeah, we can.
That's quite
big. Yeah, we'll walk over there, scared of the fish.
Did that woman's whole shoe just on it?
Maybe if you go in the feet, the fish will bite your feet. You think?
Nah, I'm not being funny, your feet will get soaked.
Okay, we go over there, let's probably walk around the rocky bit.
Get attacked by a cat.
Kittens. That's actually going to gnaw your feet up,
the
aren't
wild...
they? So what are they going to do? Rub their head against
you
to death.
Bite you, and then they get...
Have you seen the size difference between you and your little kitten?
Can't even get around that.
You can do it. Look at that cat lying on its back. Wet feet. Yeah, Claire. That way over there.
Now my toes are soaked. No, look back to your toes.
And a lot of stupid. Found his shorts. See how clear blue the water is. Can you sunglasses up?
Sit on the top here.
If we can.
Actually, you could nip down in that toilet too.
Yeah, it's fine there.
Up here, of course.
Scared a bit? Yeah, looking forward to it. Yeah, Claire was a smart one, she managed to get a short set. Oh, I've got the dreams up.
People swimming there going.
Claire's now happy again.
Where did you say KFC then?
Oh no, it's the one next door. I thought it was KFC, but it's not. I wonder what the weather's like back in Turkey. Crap, that's what I thought, crap. No, today's an important day because getting all your presents. Claire's far too fussy in buying things. I'll pick up anything. Buy that, there you go. Claire, no. It's got to be the right kind of the right size. We'll never pick anything from you. So if you haven't got any presents, you can blame Claire. Right, card.
What you just told me about.
What, about this being typical of dinosaur town?
This is how I'm feeling.
It looked like, you know, when I was little, before nightclubs and all that popped into my head. And mum and dad and nan were just blind. That poor thing. pressure. What that is, you sit your credit card in and then you get your video out. I don't know if you bought it or you hide it.
Hire it, it's got 24 hours on the bottom, look.
Good idea, actually. Thank you.